has a strong punch.
Yeah, it's time he forgets his stuff. He doesn't what?
Shadow window.
He kept saying, I put it all over here. Well, clearly, you did it. I promise I did. No, you didn't.
He kept saying
to Jeremy, you need to stop saying that because it's not in your bag right now.
Yeah, a fake planet in the tree.
Oh, it's not in your bag, and nobody came in here and stole it. It didn't fall out of the car. So clearly, you didn't put it in there.
All right,
did it hurt?
I bet it hurt.
He's out there now. He just came out.
I got my handle.
You forgot both of them. He had one in his hand. And your mom gave me the other hand.
Oh, I didn't know something was going to be
inside. I don't know what he's doing. Yeah, he's talking to the girl, and he's like, yeah, this is my fifth season. It's like my fourth season.
There you go. I don't have that. I've got all this equipment. He goes, well, I may have. And I go, you've got to. You have it. I know you do. And he goes, well, I have these two. They're not even. I go, that's okay.
You mean they're not even?
I know, but he said, I have this. And I go, you know what? That's better than nothing. My kid made to play the game.
Those swimmers that he's wearing right now are the ones I gave them.
Oh, yeah, because they're not even. I said, oh, okay, just give me two. He goes, that's all I have. And I go, okay. I said, but don't tell me no when you've got all this equipment out.
Well, it's not me switching. It's not bad.
Miles, thank you. And I did tell him thank you. I said, I really appreciate it. That way my grandson can play.
That's awesome.
No problem.
Just bounced on like,
oh man,
nice job though, man. That was awesome.
left your phone at home?
If I'm asking you. Look.
How could you have been texting me if I texted you and you said you left your phone at
home? Yeah, you had your phone.
Holy hell. We are so married.
Where's my phone?
Me?
You had it.
May it burn in the
JK.
And when I sent the first message,
I didn't even look at the weather in Corona.
Why? I saw the same thing.
That's weird. No internet access here?
You want to sit in the chair?
You want to sit on my lap or Grandpa's lap?
Can you answer a question? Four people now have asked you what you want to do. You haven't said a word to anybody. It's rude.
You
want
to sit or no?
Yes or no? You want to sit in the chair? One person can do that.
Supposed to start ringing at 8 o'clock tomorrow. No, 8 o'clock tomorrow. It'll start raining at 12 all the way to 8. Going to be cold Saturday.
What are we doing on Saturday? Just taking it
from the
Roman, that's you.
I walk into class today, and
he's like, you gotta sign up for this class. And I'm like, what? Yeah, you're not doing this class. He's like, although there's lots of room to class. I'm like, that's weird. Why? It's bizarre.
So you were like pre-scheduled prior?
Well, I don't go all the whole year and out. I'll do like 2 months.
Oh, she stopped you.
So I guess I can stay. Yeah.
Or were you supposed to be in a different class?
No, she's like, I looked at the class, I know it's going to be not that one, so you weren't the one before.
Jeremy just got juke right off the skate.
Go in there, after him.
Get in there, hey!
We've got Luke
Wagerty.
He went to get it. That's good.
Pressure on.
Yeah, he was good.
I can't see sitting here. All I see is the net.
Oh, yeah. We have to kind of move the net. Around the curve. Sit around the curve. Over the curve would be better. Well, we are. Awesome, we're awesome.
Well, there's nobody in the bank.
Really, bro?
There was nobody.
That's what I get called now. Your bro? He's not a black. No. He's goofy does that, huh, Jen? Silly, huh?
What are you, a mint?
What?
Mint?
Mint? Oh my god. Yeah.
Are you reading what I mean?
I know, right?
What's Lucy doing?
I thought you were going to do something.
Have you ever thought about Lucy anymore?
Do, like, honey gun.
Yeah.
Maybe you need to have a password now.
This would give me more
Maybe they
speed.
Did that for the tournament.
Okay.
I gotta watch your brother's on now.
No, I'm saying maybe they...
Or watch your brother.
No, I'm saying maybe they locked it for the tournament.
He's in there. Look at him. Look at him. He is really aggressive today.
Everything's fancy sticky.
You
can tell.
Go! Go, Jeremy! Goodbye!
No!
Gotta hit it! Get in there!
For someone else to take.
But he's aggressive today. He's getting the hang of
call
it.
That aggressive.
He's getting comfortable.
He just the puck there
he's
the other
getting
guy.
Comfortable. Okay, all right. Come on. Hit hard. Be careful. You know what? Your brother's in the ring, so I gotta watch him.
Giving it to somebody.
Why?
I want him to take it and
escape with it. He needs to practice just on in the backyard, even just his tennis shoes on, and just keep moving the puck back and forth.
This works, yeah?
Yeah.
Thank you.
Get in there, Jeremy.
Come on, hit it, hit it, yeah!
Yeah, boy!
There you go.
That a boy.
Is Jeremy's competitive?
gets in the way of him playing.
He wants to...
It is now.
I paused it.
If you've got a clear lane to skate into the net, take it.
Come on, bro.
Yeah? They're not as long as yours because yours, they stop the clock every 2 minutes. Why are you skating backwards, Jeremy? Go to the net. There you go. Stand right in front of the net. Let him hit you with it. Perfect. Right what you can do. And then the puck's going to come to you, and you could have gotten it. It's loose!
Oh! Get it!
Come on, bro.
Get it from him! At least I see him being aggressive. You know?
Mom's getting in there.
That's a good start to Jeremy. Yeah, I know, but that's a good throw.
Aggressive is when we used to play full check with the kids. That was aggressive. You need to puck on that one. I'm just getting the highlight here. And he biffed himself. At least he went for it. He fell down, but he's not out of the play.
Oh no, is he about to fart?
No.
No, it's stuck up there.
Not 2,000 times?
I do. I'm watching the video. He was like, how old can you make a bike video?
Bike? Oh, I don't know. Maybe two?
No, not even two.
Well, he was saying bike. A year and a half, maybe?
Yeah, maybe a year and a half years old. And it was in the morning, we're eating like breakfast. I had like, I think I had made like,
oatmeal
or something. No, it was cornbread. I was And so it's a video of the animal, and he's going, what is he first saying? He said bite though. He said,
what?
He said bite first? He was like,
oh, pass.
But, and I said, you can't have me. This is my breakfast. Didn't you just eat breakfast? You had this and this and this and this. And now you want more? But.
Then it came over. It comes over
to Justin. But. Justin did it a little bit. And then he sees it, looks over to me. But. But. I do that to you, baby. You are cute, baby. Big round face. Yeah. And a big voice.
Yeah. Oh yeah, that big voice for a baby.
Oh. I have another one of him and he's walking around. And he's still not talking very much, you know. And then he said, oh, Luke is so cute. And he goes, cute! Cute! Yes, this is so cute.
Remember when we were...
And he's going, hockey, he's going, hockey.
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 Oh, good idea. Chewing on that right, dude.
Nope.
Good job. Not.
What is Jeremy doing?
Hey, Jeremy.
Yeah. Why is he facing against like the best player?
I don't believe why he's facing off. You're about to stand on the thing. Look at that, Jeremy.
Was so full yesterday.
Yeah.
More than I've ever seen. It took me 50 minutes. I just didn't even bother it. I backed into the parking lot. It took me just 15 minutes to get out.
Oh, wow.
Get it, Jeremy!
Oh!
Get in there!
It's got to skate harder than that.
Thank you.
stuff, but there was a lot of empty cells. I mean, I looked a lot of empty cells. Oh, see, you just pooped Lucas. I tried going in there and they had all the Easter candy.
Oh, and all the cheese. Remember I told you I had like a whole big thing of pizza and a terrible headache? I haven't eaten peach since. So I had such a big headache from eating those cheese.
Well, yes, it comes before
the Easter. Put the stick down.
Yes, it comes before the Easter.
What? Oh, that's right.
He just threw it up in the air and it was like,
my boy, that's energy you give me.
Do it again, do it again.
That's energy.
Love it.
Anytime I say anything to either one of them, they automatically just get mad. It comes out of
the way. Well, you tell the coach what to say. The coach will tell me. So if I say it to my boys, they won't believe it. You tell them. That's what I want you to tell them.
Close
game. No, they were up 8-3.
Look, I'm gonna put my hands in my hand.
Wow. Wow. Miracle.
Get out of there, guys.
Get out of my hands in my hand.
We won.
Yeah, no, yeah, no, yeah, no. down there.
Ambulance on aisle 3.